Tonight could mark the beginning of a new chapter in our political history. We find out tonight whether the state house will swing from the Democrat to the Republicans for the first time since the Civil War. Craig Cannon did some digging into our state's past to find out what changed Arkansas from blue to red.
Arkansas, like the South, was a solid Democratic state since the Civil War and Reconstruction era. The Depression in the 30s just solidified its allegiance to the party.
The South was so hard hit by the Dust Bowl and the conditions, the financial problems of the 1930s, and they were so much helped by a Democratic governor known as Franklin Delano Roosevelt, that then solidified their allegiance.
But like its Southern sisters, that started to change in the 60s.
So 68 was the first year we did not vote Democratic since Reconstruction.
And then after that, Nixon, 72 was when
they started voting Republican. And then 72 we did Nixon.
That America needs today and that we will give to America with your help.
In 76 we went back Democrat, but then since then, with the exception of Bill Clinton, we voted Republican.
What started with President Nixon's famous Southern strategy,
essentially to kind of make some of the arguments, right, that had been made during and after the Civil War.
Right.
That this national government is infringing on your rights, it's doing too much for these African Americans.
And it worked. But unlike much of the South, the Democratic Party was still very strong in state politics.
Arkansas had some particularly talented individuals, and it's a small enough state that those individuals could differentiate themselves from the national Democrats.
But even those talented Democrats couldn't hold back the tidal wave. Perry says after the last 4 years with President Obama, it sealed the deal.
President Obama, as a Democrat, was just so different even from earlier Democrats, so different from the average rural white Arkansan.
When I was elected to Congress, 11 years ago, the Blue Dogs, the conservative Democrats, were very, very active in Congress.
And that vanishing Blue Dog is the reason Arkansas could finally follow their Southern neighbors.
I was the only Republican in the delegation, and then there were five Democrats. Now that's reversed.
So come tomorrow night when the returns come in.
What's the number one topic you'll be looking at?
Well, certainly the one that the people in my circle are talking about, is that there seem to be fairly even odds that at the state level, the state capital in Little Rock, that potentially also for the first time since Reconstruction, one or both of the House or Senate state level chambers could also switch hands to being in Republican control. So that's what I'll be looking for.
And that'll be big, and that will mirror the rest of the South. Even Oklahoma has a chance for the first time since statehood to be totally red. We'll know in a few hours.